This marks the latest in a series of disappearances dating back to 1994, when a group of students ventured into the woods near Burkittsville, never to be seen again.
Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why. You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they started without us, huh? Okay, let's get moving. Find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. They came well prepared.
Looks like they have the whole forest covered. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. The note said to use channel 2. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your, health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Come here, boy. Bullet, search. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Aren't you a handsome boy? Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. Probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Okay, seek. Got nothing.
Ow, fucking brambles. You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Check the hill, Ingram.
Got it.
For a kid to get this far.
Not on his own. Did anyone check?
I could say I'd call.
That place.
What place? Oh, that place. Yeah. Ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
All right, boys. Let's talk in more searching.
Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess, I,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know, just... Don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side, always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do. Come on, look around, boy. Nothing there, huh? Yeah, good dog. See if you can find something, buddy. Ah, you got nothing? Heal. Come on, look around, boy. What's that? The world's not your goddamn trash can. Bullet! Heel! Well, I guess you can consider it a clue in some case. It's not ours. Seek! Nothing, eh? Heal! Nothing here. I should look somewhere else. Search! Go get a bullet! What'd you find? Let me see. Yeah, good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's Gap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Here, boy. See if you can find it. Good boy. Now show me. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did?
job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! Where's that dog? Bullet! Bullet, where are you? Bullet! Where's that dog? Bullet, where are you?
Where the hell is he?
Where's that dog?
No, not now.
Get a grip, Ellis. You've gotten this far. Not giving up now.
A photo?
What the hell?
Bullet?
Bullet.
Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Bullet, where are you?
Oh, well, yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Bullet! Okay, seek. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's, under control.
Like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Is that a campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. A sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Well, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
Thank you.
There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Looks damaged, but relatively new. No, probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. FM-2176. Field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? A commando? This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. We'll get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bolt can catch a scent. Buddy, just like in training. Good boy. Now you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. That's it. Take me to it. What is it, boy? Something wrong? It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? This one is clean. We're wasting time. Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should pick up. Might be important. Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over now. Bullet!
Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
Weird. Easy, boy. It's gone now. What's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now. Come here, boy. Bullet, wait.
Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. Good boy! Now show me! There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
It was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out.
Heal! Come here, boy.
Yeah, good dog.
Bullet, search.
Nothing there, huh?
Come here, boy.
The video was shot around here somewhere.
I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Bullet!
There it is. Come here, boy. Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. That's it. Take me to it. Heal! You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come here, boy. Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Heal! Good boy. Come on.
Bullet!
What is it, boy? Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Here, boy. Come here, boy.
This tree seems familiar somehow.
That's right. I saw it in the video.
Maybe we could... God damn it! We were so close.
Base to Ellis, I repeat. Base to Ellis.
Ben, go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. And I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay? Not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet.
See if you can find something, buddy.
I don't know. way. Keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What, but... So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself, I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. What is it, Billy? Message, but there's no reception. I think of getting used to things not making any damn sense. Wait.
Isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there? Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not?
Shh.